हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विद्या टीवी। लेट अस डिस्कस सम करंट अफेयर्स क्वेश्चंस फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर ईयर 2021। राइट, कमिंग टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कंट्री रिसेंटली सस्पेंस ऑल ट्रेड एंगेजमेंट विद म्यांमार? द ऑप्शंस आर जापान, यूएस, यूके, इंडिया। द आंसर इज US. Next question, which country recently received made in India COVID-19 vaccines? Fiji, Zimbabwe, Niger, all. The answer is option D, which is all. Next question, which country decided to close all educational institutions till 2nd April 2021? Owing to degrading air quality? The options are A. China, B. Nepal, C. Russia, D. Taiwan. And the answer is B. Nepal. Coming to the fourth question, in which state or union territory ISSF World Cup competition 2021 is being held? Options are A. Tamil Nadu, B. Telangana, C. Delhi, and D. None of the options. Answer is C. Delhi. Next, the question 5. The 2020 Summer Olympics is also known as Delhi 2020, Tokyo 2020, Beijing 2020, Washington 2020. The answer is option B, which is Tokyo 2020. The next question, which country did not attend recent Myanmar parade? The options are Japan, China, India, Russia. Answer is Japan. Option A, Japan. Seventh question, in which city recently Indo-Korean Friendship Park has been built? The options are Hyderabad, Delhi, Bengaluru, Mumbai. The answer is option B, which is Delhi. Next question, who recently launched Tribal TB Initiative? The options are Ramnath Kovind, Narendra Modi, Amit Shah, and Harshavardhan. The answer is option D, which is Harshavardhan. Which percent of RTI rejections last year did not invoke valid reasons? A. 10%, 20%, 30%, and 40%. The answer is almost 40%. The next question is, who recently conferred with Maharashtra Bhushan Award 2020? The options are Jayant Narlikar, Dr. Anil Kakodhar, option C, Baba Saheb Purandar, and D, Asha Bhosle. The answer is option D, which is Asha Bhosle. The next question, Tigrayan region recently seen in news located in Ethiopia, Kenya, Uganda, and Tanzania. The answer is option A, Ethiopia. Coming to the next question, with which of following space agencies ISRO is collaborating on developing satellite NISAR? The options are JAXA, Skyroot, NASA, and SpaceX. The answer is option C, which is NASA. Next, the next question is, the Cape of Good Hope is a rocky headland on the Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean? None of the above. The answer is option A, which is Pacific Ocean. Next one, the new version of Exam Warriors is written by Prime Minister of India, President of India, Vice President of India? None of the above. The answer is President of India. Option A, President of India. Next, who recently won International Ranger Award? Jadav Payank, Mahinder Giri, Rajiv Srinivas, all of the above. The answer is option B, which is Mahinder Giri. Next one, which of the following state has been witnessing cyclones on regular basis? Odisha, Gujarat, Kerala, Maharashtra. The answer is option A, which is Odisha. Coming to the next question, the Gram Ujwala scheme was launched in which state on March 21st, 2020? The options are Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand and Bihar. And the answer is option A, which is Uttar Pradesh. Next question, the Competitive Commission of India has ordered an investigation into which messaging apps updated privacy policy? WhatsApp, Hike, Instagram, Snapchat. Answer is option A, which is WhatsApp. Next question, which nation launched 38 foreign satellites in historic mission on March 22nd? The options are France, India, Japan and Russia. The answer is option D, which is Russia. Next question, which nation indigenously developed its first satellite Challenge 1? The options are Turkey, Israel, Tunisia, Armenia. And the answer is option C, which is Tunisia. Next question, which group of students are covered under CBSE's new competence-based assessment framework? Class 6 to 10, class 6 to 12, class 5 to 12, class 1 to 10. And the answer is option A, which is class 6 to 10. That's all for this video. Thank you.